They're looking for their fourth straight win. We're going to pick this one up in the third as Lauren McBrier. She gets it off the inbound pass from Savannah Buck. Later, more McBrier. Driving, can't find anybody open, so she's going to take it all the way up herself. She had 21 points. St. Francis leads at 56-37 in the fourth. Going to see Kyla Jackson, the former Northrop standout. She gets the score. Mount Vernon Nazarene going to get this one close late, but a big bucket from Josie Murphy helps seal the win. St. Francis now winners of four straight with a 79-74 win.